Kathleen, welcome.
Thank you.
It is National Novel Writing Month, the month of November. You have a great idea for a novel. Your first line is, Hester's closest friends had no idea of her secret life. Hester's closest friends had no idea of her secret life. Kathleen.
They not only did not know of her secret life, they had no idea of the life that had preceded the time that they had met her. It had been ages since people had gotten together around her because she had kept herself so far away from people, so concerned that someone might find out her secret. So instead, she had gone her merry way, pretending to be invisible no matter where she stood, no matter where she was always hiding at the back of the room, on the periphery of the cocktail hour, sitting down at her desk instead of standing, always doing whatever she could to stay away from those who might know. Unfortunately, when it really came right down to it, the secret wasn't that big a deal. Well, it depended on your age, of course, because Hester was really 82. She had had enough cosmetic surgery done, you see, that all of the young men in the office who were looking around for these really sweet young girls kept wondering why that woman in the corner, who looked no older than 24, was avoiding them and staying away from them no matter what their activity was. They could not get her to come with them to the bar after work, to go to a movie with them, to even go out to dinner. They knew she was mysterious, but having no idea that the 82-year-old woman was coming on as a 24-year-old, you know why she did it, don't you? The last thing she wanted to be known as was a cougar. And so she pretended with all her effort to be this beautiful, young, sweet thing. Unfortunately, and it was really too bad that it happened this way, she was found out by one of those tall, dark, and handsome guys just down the aisle from her. Because you see, what came with all of that cosmetic surgery and all that she had had done in order to be able to look as beautiful and gorgeous as she was, she had to drink milk. And 82-year-old women do not drink milk that has calories. And as a result, one day, she was drinking her milk. The young man came by. "You must be old," he said. "Don't